So how do you inward heel? Well, let's talk about it. So, to inward heel flip, you want to have your heel flips down, or at least have knowledge on how to flick a heel flip and then pop shove it. But mostly the heel for me. So, for the inward heel flip, I put my foot right here. I have the heel sticking out. That means I have this sticking out, like ready to heel it. But the first thing I do when I do it is I kind of barely shove and I use the rest of my heel to make the motion go all the way to inward heel flip. So the things you want to work on is not doing the pop shove it so hard. So barely shove and more heel, the inward heel. Because what you're going to do is when you're inward heeling, you're gonna kick sideways. And when you kick sideways, you kinda wanna have force to heel it hard, so that way, whenever you heel in the corner sideways, you get the full rotation. That's how I do it, regular. Now I do them switch too. When I do a switch, I think it's the same thing, to be honest. When I do a switch, I literally do the same thing. I pop, and I use my heel to give it the most to give it the full rotation. So what I'm telling you is pretty accurate. Well, at least in my opinion, this is how I do this trick. Inward heel flip and switch inward heel flip. They both feel kind of similar to me. So yeah, hopefully this helped you guys out. That was for Chase. He hit me up on the comment section. Thank you for giving me the trick tip that you wanted to get. So yep, that's what you do, guys. Not too much of a pop for the pop shove it. And the inward heel flip, it's mostly the heel going sideways and you just put pressure going that way. Like, what I mean by pressure is heel it hard. Whenever you flick, flick it hard. Not flick it hard like you want to double flip it, but flick it hard in the sense of pushing it that way. Let me do a switch inward heel. Sketchy, but first tee. That's how you guys do it. Inward heel flip, switch inward heel. Hopefully this helped you guys out. Let me know if this trick tip helped you out or if it was confusing. I could try to make it a little easier in the description or in the comment section. If you guys have any other tricks you guys want to know or learn or just need help kind of understanding, leave it in the comment section. I'll get to it. I'll work on them. I'm working on videos. I'm working on trick tips. We're getting there, guys. So, inward heel flip. This applies for switch too, in my opinion. So, thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Signing out till the next one.